Department of Education, Curriculum and Measurement Assistant Secretary Stephen Tandale told EMTV that the department is fully responsible for the package materials to be delivered to all schools throughout the country.
Today I want to inform you and inform the nation that the standard-based curriculum is well and truly into implementation. Development has already completed. We've written 4-time syllabus, English, language, culture and community and mathematics, and teacher guide. Teacher guide, we have 3 for elementary prep, 3 for elementary 1, and 3 for elementary 2. And the total is 4 syllabus and the 9 teacher guides.
Mr. Tandale said there would be delays with the delivery of the 2017 elementary curriculum materials for schools in the Momase, Islands and New Guinea Island regions. Schools within the National Capital District have the SPC already delivered to schools which teachers and students are currently using. However, for schools in the Central and Gulf provinces, education officials are negotiating with contractor Trade Pacific to have their packages delivered to schools.
The Central and Gulf is okay because it's on the road. And at the present, I have the representative from the Central and Gulf sitting with me who are coming to partner with us and the company that is paid to deliver. Trade Pacific, to work together with us to make sure that their provinces' materials are delivered.
Meanwhile, the Education Department is working closely with stakeholders to make sure all materials are being delivered to schools.
Pleased to hear that all elementary kids were ready about 4 weeks ago, and we were excited, and all our elementary teachers are ready to take on board the new standard-based education and curriculum in the implementation.
We are all happy, and we hate also our partnership with the curriculum division under the AS guidance of Mr. Tandale and his operational staff with the secretary and also with our provincial departments. We are also here to go and advise them that we are taking things on board if they are willing to.
Eric Arupma, National MTV News.